Hello, good morning. This is Dr. Sharada. We all know on the eve of World Diabetes Day, every year there is a theme. This year we want to focus on the eye complications. Lot of people with diabetes suffer from eye complications which are very silent, and they think that unless they have a problem with vision or number, the eyes are safe, which is not true. We recommend that eyes of people with diabetic patients should be screened by a retina specialist at least once a year. And the complications of diabetes in the eye are very, very silent. It can be present from the time of diagnosis itself. So I wish you all a healthy life, and protect your eyes by screening them early, keeping diabetes under good control, and taking proper precautions. Thank you.